this is a very special video. This is a very specific scenario where there are women who want to do breast reduction. They want to reduce the size of the breast, but they are unmarried, or the other option is ke unko scars nahi chahiye. They don't want scars on their body. Now, when we do a formal breast reduction, there are scars. I will show you how. So, suppose this is the breast, the nipple region, and we have to reduce, we have to lift up the breast. So, how that works is that we have to give a cut here like this. The nipple will fit here. So, there will be scar here and one vertical line here. And if the breast is very large, then there will also be lines here. So this is the scar. But there are women who don't want scars and they ask for options of doing this surgery without leaving scars. The second scenario is when there is a girl who's unmarried and she fears that when they do this surgery, they will not be able to do breastfeeding, which is correct. Breastfeeding potential comes down a lot in breast reduction surgery. Also, because of the scar, they may not find it very easy to do the marriage part. So then, I'm going to give you the option which we do for a lot of our patients. We do what is called as the vaginal liposuction. Now, suppose this is the breast. Then, from here, from this portion, we do what is the vaginal technique. The vaser technique. In this technique, we pass the sound energy into the breast here. So all the fat in the breast. So this is the fat. It breaks down. The fat breaks down and with the vaser energy, the fat becomes liquid. And then we push another instrument which has openings here like this. And a negative pressure is attached to that openings and all the liquid fat is taken out of the breast. So we take all that liquid fat out of the breast and the breast size becomes small. So this seems to be a great solution for reducing the breast in unmarried women or in women who don't want scars on their breast. If the sagging is not too much, sagging is less, then this is a very good idea. There are some patients in which the sagging is a lot. In these, we offer them this option, tell them that we cannot give you ideal shape. We will make the breast small, but it will not be ideal shape because we cannot make the roundness. Sagging is there, so sagging thoda sa rahega. It will not disappear completely. That is the important thing. And in order to, suppose a patient has a lot of sagging, humne chota kar diya, we have done the surgery. Suppose a patient wants to lift up also, then what is the option I'm going to show you? So this is the breast. The size has been reduced. We can reduce the size 500 ml, 600 ml, 1 liter, whatever we want. We can reduce. Then what we do is we make a cut like this. We make a cut like this. Remove this much of skin, right? And then take this up here and fit this here. Now what will happen is the scar will only be around here like this, but that is not very visible at all. That is not very visible at all. It is like a fine line around the nipple region and some amount of lift can be achieved. Now what are the problems of this procedure? One, in a breast reduction we are able to create a perfect round shape, which we cannot in this procedure. But When there's a girl who's unmarried and she's very troubled, bahut pareshan hai wo because of the size of the breast and she doesn't want scars, then this is a great option. Vaginal liposuction, if she wants a little bit of lift, we can remove the skin, lift up the breast as well. And it acts as a very, very good compromise procedure in such situations. In others, there are young girls who are not bothered about the scar or the marriage issue or breastfeeding. Then we do a formal breast reduction. And in that scenario, we are able to create a very nice proper shape. Average surgery time is about 1 hour, 1 to 1.5 hours. Admission 4 to 5 hours. Rest for about 3 days. Activities like exercise after about 7 to 10 days. Pain, not much. 1 or 2 days of pain. It's not very painful at all. And it has very good results. Of course, the final shape can take about 3 months to come. because the entire swelling has to go down slowly. So that is how we do a breast liposuction with vaser in people who are unmarried or those who do not want scars. Thank you so much.